The basis of reproduction. Plant body is divided into two parts, namely vegetative part and floral part, root, stem, leaf and bud are called the vegetative part, whereas flower is called the floral part of the plant body. If the vegetative part has the capability to form new independent plant after being detached from the mother plant body and fall onto the moist soil under suitable environmental condition, then such vegetative part will be called vegetative propagules. There are two types of vegetative propagation: natural vegetative propagation and artificial vegetative propagation. Let's know first about natural vegetative propagation. Natural vegetative propagation is such a type of vegetative propagation which occurs by its own, naturally, without the involvement of human activities. Natural vegetative propagation occurs in plant as discussed below. Turmeric and ginger develops from a portion of their underground modified stem. Banana and pineapple develops from a portion of subaerial modified stem. Bryophyllum and Kalancho, KALANCHOE, Bryophyllum and Kalancho develops from a leaf. Agave and Oxalis develops from bud. Now come on artificial vegetative propagation. Artificial vegetative propagation is such a type of vegetative propagation which occurs with the involvement of human activity. A plant develops from vegetative part with the involvement of human activity, then such vegetative propagation will be called artificial vegetative propagation. For example, rose and China rose develops into new independent plant from stem cutting. Lemon, tamarind, TAMARIND, lemon, tamarind develops into new independent plant from root cutting. Jasmine and rose develops into new independent plant from layering, by layering jasmine and rose develops from jasmine and rose develops into new independent plant by layering. In layering, what happens? The lower branch of the plant body is brought in contact with the soil, and then over that branch, soil is placed and left for a respective period of time. After that, what happens? Root develops, and then that part get detached and placed at a desired place and becomes new independent plant. The part which has been brought in close contact with the soil and after which soil has been placed over that part, and then in a respective period of time root develops from the soil covered portion of that part of plant. That part is called layer, and the process is called layering. Now here, mango and apple develops into new independent plant by grafting. What is grafting? Grafting is an art of joining parts of two different plant in such a way as to bring organic union or fusion of the two parts. Grafting is successful only in those plant which has cambium for secondary growth. Grafting is very important types of artificial vegetative propagation by which we can get desired character in the plant. Grafting is generally practiced only in those plant which have either weak root system or in which the root doesn't develops very easily. In grafting, main body of the plant is called stalk, S-T-O-C-K, stalk. And the part of plant which is to be joined onto the stalk is called scion, S-C-I-O-N, scion. And this scion is a part of superior character from the another plant. So this was about the artificial vegetative propagation. So if plant develops into new independent plant from underground modified stem, as happens in the case of turmeric, ginger, or सब एरियल मॉडिफाइड स्टीम एज हैपेंस इन द केस ऑफ बनाना पाइन एप्पल और फ्रॉम लीफ और फ्रॉम बड देन सच वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन इज कॉल्ड नेचुरल वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन बट इफ प्लांट डिवलप्स इंटू न्यू इंडिपेंडेंट प्लांट फ्रॉम इफ प्लांट डिवलप्स इंटू न्यू इंडिपेंडेंट प्लांट बाय स्टेम कटिंग एज हैपेंस इन द केस ऑफ रोज चाइना रोज एंड शुगर कैन और बाय रूट कटिंग एज हैपेंस इन द केस ऑफ लेमन टैमरिंड और बाय लेयरिंग एज हैपेंस इन द केस ऑफ जैस्मिन रोज और बाय ग्राफ्टिंग एज हैपेंस इन द केस ऑफ मैंगो एप्पल देन सच वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन विल बी कॉल्ड आर्टिफिशियल वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन आई हैव टोल्ड यू अबाउट द वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन एंड द टाइप्स ऑफ वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन इन द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर वीडियो आई विल टेल यू अबाउट सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन फ्लावरिंग प्लांट थैंक्स नाउ